Shopping can be a total wallet buster unless you know how to work it. That's right, you can actually turn your shopping habit into some serious cash.
Meet Kim Zaruba, a stay-at-home mother of three who's earning over $3,000 a year consigning her old clothes and baby gear.
I'm the bargain shopping queen. I never thought I'd be able to turn my shopping habit into extra income, but I'll tell you, I was so grateful when I found that there are ways to make money.
And she has quite the inventory from which to sell. 10 years ago, Kim had a comfortable $45,000 a year salary working in corporate finance. Her husband CJ was an attorney. Together, they earned enough to support Kim's $500 to $1,000 a month shopping habit, which had her ringing up the latest designer labels, shoes, and handbags.
I've always loved to shop. I mean, a lot of girls do, and those girls grow up to be women who then I think find themselves shopping for their children.
Kim eventually decided to stay home with her kids, but the family's finances took a turn when just a few short years later, CJ lost his job.
Suddenly my husband found himself out of work and we wound up selling our wonderful home that we love dearly. So spending was pretty much at a standstill.
That meant no more expensive items for the house or upscale labels for Kim, who started to look for ways to cash in on her cashmere. Kim discovered Just Between Friends, a network of national consignment events for children and maternity clothes, as well as baby equipment. Founder Shannon Wilburn started the organization in her living room.
Just Between Friends is the nation's leading children's and maternity consignment sales event. We are now in 24 states across the nation, and our franchisees host their events once in the spring and once in the fall. Our consignors make 65 to 70% on whatever they're selling. Then they get a check in the mail after the event is over about 2 weeks later, and so our average consignor makes about $350.
Consignment items at these events typically go for 50 to 90% off retail, and Just Between Friends isn't the only resource for making money off your shopping habit. Many people sell gently used items at local thrift and consignment shops, as well as on eBay and Craigslist. You can also swap online at swap.com or host your own with friends to curb that shopping impulse. And here's how to know if you can get top dollar for your personal items.
Is it clean? Is it complete? And is it current? When we say current, what we mean is the longer they hang on to those items, the less likely they're going to be able to sell the item.
To recoup as much of your original investment as possible, make sure to sell items at their peak. Anything older than 5 years is probably outdated or out of style. And keep in mind, seasonal will sell better. That means coats in the winter and dresses in the summer.
The best part for me about being a consignor is getting that check. You know, $3,000 can fund a family vacation, can purchase new bicycles, it can help buy mommy a little special something for all the hard work that she's put into the sale.
And are you making money from consignment or resale? Let us know. Connect with me on Twitter @Farnoosh and use the hashtag FinFit. For Yahoo Finance, I'm Farnoosh Shahrabi.